हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू रेड दैट द एंड मास्टर आइडेंटिफाइड द ट्रैम, ओके, एंड ही रियलाइज्ड इज अ मिस्टेक. नाउ लेट्स प्रोसीड. इट्स नॉट माई फॉल्ट सर, ही सेड. एंड देन द रेड ट्रैप सेलर सेड दैट इट वॉज नॉट हिज फॉल्ट, इट वॉज नॉट हिज मिस्टेक, बिकॉज ही I did not come to his house on his own. I never pretended to be anything but a poor trader. And he said that he did not pretend to be the captain. He was only a poor trader. He did not tell him that he was a captain. And I pleaded and begged to be allowed to stay in the force. And he said that I miss the red trap seller. He pleaded. Pleaded means requested. Plead karna means persistently ask to do something. So usne lagatar matlab plead kiya tha, ek request kiya tha usse strongly. I pleaded and begged to be allowed to stay in the force. He said that he persistently requested him to be allowed to stay in the force. But no harm has been done. But he said that there was no harm had been done. At worst, I can put on my rags again and go away. He would again put on his rags, his torn clothes, and then go away. Means he had caused no harm to him. Well, said the iron master, hesitating a little. The iron master hesitated a bit. Means he was also at fault. Then he hesitated a bit. Really, it was so that it was not the rat trap seller who had come to his house on his own. It was he who invited him. It was not quite honest either. But he said that he also did not show honesty on his part. He did not tell him that he was not the captain when he called him Nils Olof. You must admit that. And I should not be surprised if the sheriff would like to have something to say in the matter. You must admit that. The Iron Master said that he must admit his mistake. His mistake of hiding his identity. And I should not be surprised. And he said that he should not be surprised if he called the police, okay, to get him arrested. The tramp took a step forward and struck the table with his fist. Okay, so on hearing the matter of the police, the tramp got angry and he came forward and struck the table with his fist. Fist मतलब उसने अपने हाथ मतलब बंद करके ना हाथ यानी मुट्ठी से उसने अपने टेबल के ऊपर जो ना वार किया. गुस्सा हो गया means he became angry. Now I am going to tell you, Mr. Iron Master, how things are, he said. Means then he said that he would tell him how the things were going. This whole world is nothing but a big rat trap. He said that the whole world was only a big rat trap. Okay, all the good things that are offered to you are nothing but cheese rings and bits of pork. Pork means वही meat, जो pick का meat होता है, that is called pork. And cheese rinds. Rinds means thick layer. Rinds means thick layer. Cheese ki thick layer. And the good things that are offered to you are nothing but cheese rinds and bits of pork. And all the things offered to any person are only temptations, are only baits. Cheese rinds means baits. Okay. Cheese rinds ho ya bits of pork ho, anything. Means all the nice things which are offered to a person are only baits. Set out to drag a poor fellow, which are set to drag a poor person into trouble. Means it told that the entire world was a big rat trap, and all things which are offered to a person are nothing but baits, and these baits are set to trap him. And if the sheriff comes now and locks me up for this, then you, Mr. and Master, must remember that a day may come when you yourself may want to get a big piece of pork. and then you will get caught in the trap. And then he said that if the sheriff got him arrested, then one day would come when he himself, iron master, when he himself would also be trapped. Also be trapped, and he might also be tempted to any bait offered by the world, and then he would also have to face the same thing. Okay, he would also find him in the rat trap of the world, and then you will get caught in the trap. Trap means वही rat trap में फंस जाएगा वो भी. The iron master began to laugh. The iron master started laughing over it. Okay, means on listening his philosophy, the iron master began laughing. That was not so badly said, my good fellow. और जो iron master है वहाँ क्या बोलता उसको फिर? कहता अरे भाई तुमने तो भाई सीरियसली ले लिया, गुड फेलो, अच्छे इंसान, भले इंसान, मैंने इतनी भी बुरी तरीके से नहीं बोला ये बात. परहैप्स वी शुड लेट द शेरिफ अलोन ऑन क्रिसमस ईव, एंड ही सेड दैट वी शुड पुट असाइड द मैटर ऑफ कॉलिंग द शेरिफ, मींस पुलिस को बुलाने का जो मैटर है वो हमें इग्नोर कर देना, वो हमें छोड़ देना चाहिए, मतलब क्रिसमस के मौके पर, क्रिसमस ईव के मौके पर. बट नाउ गेट आउट ऑफ हियर एज फास्ट एज यू कैन. बट ही ऑर्डर्ड हिम टू गेट आउट, ओके, to go away from his sight. But just as the man was opening the door, the daughter said, but when he opened the door to go, Iron Master's daughter said, I think he ought to stay with us today. She told her father that the man should be allowed to stay with them. I don't want him to go. She said that she didn't want the rat trap seller to go, and with that she went and closed the door, and saying this she went out and then closed the door. What in the world are you doing? Said the father. And the father asked her what she was going to do, why she was doing the favor for a tramp. Okay, the daughter means he was not a good fellow, and he might harm them, okay, he might steal anything or anything like that. The daughter stood there quite embarrassed and hardly knew what to answer. And the daughter kept standing there, and she was nervous, and she means had no answer, okay, to give. Hardly knew what to answer. Means she had no words with which to respond. That morning she had felt so happy when she thought how homelike and Christmassy she was going to make things for the poor hungry wretch. Wretch means unhappy person. Okay. That morning she was extremely happy, thinking that she was going to prepare homemade and Christmas food for him, and to make things for the poor hungry wretch, and means he would enjoy delicious food and all that. Na? So she was thinking all this, she was extremely joyed. She could not get away from the idea all at once. So she could not brush aside this idea suddenly, giving the idea of expelling the man from their house. And that was why she had interceded for the vagabond. Intercede means favor karna. And this was the reason that she had favored for him. Okay, yahi reason tha ki usne favor kiya. Okay, kya reason tha ek to ki matlab kya tha ki usne matlab uske liye wo soch rahi thi ki bhai usko acha khana khilayegi aur jo hai खुद क्रिसमस के ईव पे जो बनने वाला स्पेशल फूड है वो उसको खिलाएगी, ठीक है, ये सब. तो इस आइडिया से वो अचानक से अलग नहीं होना चाहती थी, और इसलिए उसने जो ना उसका फेवर किया. आई एम थिंकिंग ऑफ दिस स्ट्रेंजर हियर, सेड द यंग गर्ल. एंड द गर्ल सेड दैट शी वॉन्टेड द मैन एट हर हाउस. He walks and walks the whole year long. These lines are very important to support your answer. Ki why did the girl favor for the man, for the rat trap seller? He walks and walks the whole year long. Means she favored for the man because she knew that he walked and walked the whole year. Means he kept wandering throughout the year. and there is probably not a single place in the whole country where he is welcome and can feel at a home. And there was no place, there was not even a single place in the entire world, entire means country, where he was welcome and he could feel at home means comfortable. And she knew that there was no place for him where he could feel comfortable, where he could enjoy, you know. Wherever he turns, he is chased away. Wherever he went, he was chased away. He was shooed away. Always he is afraid of being arrested and cross-examined. And he had also the fear of being nabbed. Arrested means nabbed, giriftar karna, and cross-examined. And he had also the fear of being cross-questioned. Means questioning karna, kisi baat ko lekar, inquiry karna. तो उसको ये भी डर होता था कि कहीं उसको अरेस्ट ना कर लिया जाए, कहीं उससे क्रॉस क्वेश्चनिंग ना की जाए, इन सब बातों का भी उसको डर होता था. आई शुड लाइक टू हैव हिम इन्जॉय अ डे ऑफ पीस विद अस हियर. सो शी वॉन्टेड दैट द मैन शुड बी अलाउड टू स्पेंड एटलीस्ट अ डे, ओके, एंड सो दैट ही कुड इन्जॉय द डे विद पीस एंड ही कुड इन्जॉय द फन जस्ट वन इन द होल ईयर. Only a single day in the entire year. This was the reason that the girl favored for him. Kibi, there was not even a single place where he could enjoy, he could feel comfortable, he could feel at home and all that. The Iron Master mumbled something in his beard. Means the Iron Master began muttering. Okay, mumbled means वही शिकायत सी करना, बड़बड़ बड़बड़ करना. Or means he started muttering. He could not bring himself to oppose her and he could not protest his daughter. It was all a mistake, of course, she continued. Then the girl went on speaking. She said that, however, it was a mistake. But anyway, I don't think we ought to chase away a human being whom we have asked to come here. Means she said that certainly they had committed a mistake. Means her father had committed a mistake of mistaking him, okay, but as a human being he should not be expelled from the house when they themselves invited him, and to whom we have promised Christmas cheer, and they themselves promised him the joy of Christmas festival, okay. So it would not be good on their part to drive the man away from their house. You do preach worse than a parson. The Iron Master said that the girl, means preach means instruct karna. The Iron Master said that she jo hai preached, she gave instruction. Means she gave lot of instruction actually. And she preached worse than a parson. Parson क्या होता है? Priest. कि priest से भी मतलब वो बुरा जो है ना तरह से वो instructions वगैरह देती है. इस तरीके से उसने बोला. Said the Iron Master. Okay. I only hope you wouldn't have to regret this. The father said that he only wanted that she would not have to repent okay, for allowing the man. The young girl took the stranger by the hand and led him to the table. And then the young girl led the red trap seller, okay, to the dining table. Now sit down and eat, she said. And she asked him to start eating. For she could see that her father had given in. She had noticed that her father had relented. So she means asked him to start eating. The man with the red trap said not a word. The red trap seller did not speak even a single word. He only sat down. He just took the seat and helped him to the food and just ate the food. Time after time, he looked at the young girl. Again and again, he looked at the girl who had interceded for him. Interceded means favored. I told you earlier also. Okay, who had interceded for him means he looked at the girl who constantly favored for him. Why had she done it. Means he was constantly thinking why the girl favored for him. What could the crazy idea be? Means what could the idea be for his favor on part of the girl? Okay, next.